Hey guys, hopefully you can hear me. We are in our little hotel room here in Taliban, near the port there. And my honey just had her hair and makeup done. She looks good. She had her makeup done this morning and her hair done this morning. But it takes so long, it's an hour late. Motorcade's supposed to start at 7:30 and I think it's already like 7:40.
I think they're late too. It's coming.
So we're gonna go. I'm gonna give it to the lady downstairs. It's already hot already, so we're gonna have a fun day wearing long pants. All right, thank you. No. We paid for one more night. Okay, now we're ready to go. Honey's gotta do the motorcade today. To the school, so we had to go to the school now. Fun stuff. This is Taliban here. Early in the morning, it's like 7:40. garbage truck. Monty says her eyelashes almost fall. She went this morning to go get her hair done, her makeup done. But now we're riding the motor, so now it's gonna be like a scary mess. Yeah, she got her eyelashes on, so she's saying they're gonna fall. Hopefully not. Now to find some glue. Taliban area here. We're heading towards her school now. Supposed to be part of the motorcade. Starts at 7:30, but I think it's almost 8 now. So we're late. They took a long time doing my honey's makeup and hair. Started at 6, but it didn't get done until like 7:30. A long time. Brought it. Yeah. started already? All right, well, we're here. So they do it here, they all make up, but ready to do the parade thing. Honey's the youngest one in the group.
Huh? My hair's still good?
Yeah. My honey's the youngest one, she's batch 2015. Are you nervous today, honey? A little bit nervous? How's your teeth? So This is the homecoming, the third grand alumni homecoming. Nice decoration on the stage. And lights too.
That's my hair.
Yeah, see? A lot of hairspray. Honeycoat was over here in the back of this truck. I'm back in a motorcycle here with TT, so we're gonna ride. He's got a balloon on his bike here, and his motor here. It's cute. Just traditional Filipino style. Reunion, basically, they do this. This is the third time they've done this. Basically, they get together with all the graduates and they have a homecoming and they raise money for different projects here in the school. So all these people here are ready to go in the motorcade and looks like we're ready to go. I'm ready, Liggy. Into one of these before, first time. Next time we'll bring the car. We live in Cebu, so we don't have the car here. But we'll have to bring the car next time. The school here, the whole high school here, with a project going on here, expansion project going on there. So they're trying to build this school bigger. Got some hollow box.
Somebody.
Yeah. I have it. My honey's batch, 2015 batch. So they did the parlor games, or some parlor games, now they're gonna eat. You're gonna do it here? Yeah, that's a good spot. You okay, honey? Huh? Excited?
Thank you. contacts in her eyes. And she's really crying.
They're ripping the shirt to make a fit.
May pentanga ganyan, ha?
Parang mahihirapan ng ating mga judges ngayon, Chris.
Sigo. Good job.
Paghinay.
Close.
7, Jonah, Angelica, and Deva.
Once again, 14 runner-up. Batch 2010, Marvillian Tampos. Mam Diana T. Sanay. Sash.
bouquet, Lorene Tortuga. And to give the trophy, Mr. JP Flores. To be in the sash, they call Wilma Auditor to give the bouquet, Lorene Tortuga, and to give the trophy, Mr. JP Flores.
From batch 2003, Mrs. Catherine Cabiles.